this. On the contrary, there are two very good words. Am I right, Doof? Yeah, let's tell them what they are. Right. One, two.
Heteropaternal superfecundation. It's a medical occurrence during ovulation. End result, twin sons, two different dads. Heteropaternal superfecundation. Sperm, diddle, diddle, diddle. Sperm, diddle, diddle, diddle. Sperm, diddle, diddle, diddle. It really is world class how we came to learn. Mama's eggs were fertilized by two different sperm. Common in dogs and cats, quite rare in bats. If you don't believe me, you can even Google that. Heteropaternal superfecundation. It's a medical occurrence during ovulation. End result, twin sons, two different dads. Heteropaternal superfecundation. Sperm diddle little little. Sperm diddle little little. I really didn't understand a single word you said. That's why we call you doofus, you crazy knucklehead. The fact we're not identical is all you need to know. Our mother couldn't control herself 500 years ago. Heteropaternal superfecundation. A medical occurrence during ovulation. End result, twin sons, two different dads. Heteropaternal superfecundation. Sperm diddle little little. Sperm diddle little little. Sperm diddle little little. You know, you really can say it backwards, which is noit adnuca frepus land retipolite. But that may be taking it just a bit too far, don't you think? Unbattedly. So when that bat has caught our tongues and we're in disbelief, we'll find a way to cheer us up and rid us of our grief. What better way on our birthday than with a vampire joke? Alright, what has web feet, feathers, fangs, and goes quack quack? Count Dracula! What's a vampire's favorite type of beer? Blood Light! Heteropaternal superfecundation. Heteropaternal superfecundation. Heteropaternal superfecundation. Ooh.